Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. Well, it's a new week, so the focus is just gonna be on that, doing, you know, getting the PvP to tier 1. I think there's some new events, probably a new troop that I'm gonna have to get, and you guys get the idea, so. So yeah, it's just mostly on the new, it's gonna be mostly on the new stuff. If I got time later on, I'll probably do some farming, or I'll probably do some mad farming. Good morning, Kintaro. I guess we can kind of state the obvious here. I'm on, so, but yeah, I went down to the shoe place where I got my last pair. They're not there anymore, because it's a really small ma and pa shop. It's not going to be the kind of place that's going to have a website. And even, I googled Red Wing Shoes. I think that was the place. That was the place where I got my last pair. It doesn't exist. Like, did the store search? Apparently they ain't none around here, so it kind of had me curious. I actually drove down to the place. The whole strip's been shut down. Like, there used to be a tag agency, that's gone. There's a pawn shop there. I think I probably bought a few things there. I think I bought a few records from there too. That's gone. Like I said, the whole strip's closed down, and I'm guessing they're probably gonna bulldoze that whole place and probably put a McDonald's or a Subway or a Panera Bread or probably another gas station or something. Progress. So there goes some of my history. But yeah, so what? Since I had a grocery shop last night anyway, I just went ahead and got a new pair from Walmart. But now, apparently my feet have gotten bigger over the years or something. I used to wear a size 10. Put these suckers on. It's like, it just barely fit my feet. So I got to go back and turn them in and get a size 10 and a half now. So maybe even 11. So, yeah. Something else I was wanting to say, I can't remember what. But, oh well, anyway, new week. Again, we're focusing on the new stuff. Maybe do some mat farming later. And as far as sleep goes, I actually slept good. I think I laid down around 11:30 last night. A few minutes later, look up, it's like 6:56 a.m. Like, kind of running a little late. I don't set my alarm. I mean, one would probably ask, why'd you just set your alarm for 6:30 a.m.? On my nights off, I want to be able to sleep without having to answer to an alarm. And plus, when the sun comes up, it's right around that time. So, I already have. Kind of my built-in alarm clock outside when the sun's coming through my window and all that, that's what wakes me up. Okay. And then, hopefully, I can do this without messing up. And like I've been doing the past few days, I got the fan, in front of my patio door. I got a cool breeze blowing in, so ain't gonna need to do the AC. So, come on. Need for speed. Okay. So. Otherwise, I think that should do it. Oh. Hey, Screw.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Like usual. Gotta restart my controller. Helm. This is a big one right here. I've seen this a few times in PvP. Not at no 200 gems. When I'm already over 30. This has got to be a first. At least 90% of the time, it's I never have enough deeds. Now, I got too many. Like I said, I think I'm already over 30. Hey, dude. All right, well. Yeah, I've been playing Guild Wars 2 a little bit here and there when it's not crashing. I also started playing Yomi 2. It's like a fighting game, card game. One shot in the 9600 stuff. Come a long way. Oh, hell. Wait. Yeah. That was one of the reasons why, on those other ones, like the epics and legendary ones, I just kept, I'm not good with names right now. The one with, Wild Queen just kept that one, even on the low level stuff, all the way up. I don't like switching. I don't know if you'd understand this aptitude, but... Big time achievement. Which... Yeah, I went 30-0 for the entire Guild Wars week. It ain't there. Got it. Barely edged him out. Yeah, this game. Yeah. This game has a Guild Wars as well. Damn. Got another 30 in all here. He's 41. Any special benefits, or just the fact that you're the top dog? Or all the I would also think that all the buffs that all the guild members would get go to me. Thinking that. Oh, you mean like during attack? Like I'll be number 5. Okay.
Very well feel my fury.
I guess that kind of is one. I actually talked about this in my video, too. That probably is one drawback to this team.
Very well feel my fury.
Every single time. I mean, especially considering that, you know, you can use Sun Spear, what else? Barbarian? No, not Bar. Slayer. And then whatever others. Yeah, you're gonna have to hear that a lot. It's like, it was like that. You having it here? You didn't need it anyway. Over and over and over. So yeah, I guess kind of a first world nitpick. You need to have an option to, like, shut down the voice lines. Kind of like Guild Wars 2 and some other games I've played. You could actually turn off the dialogue. Yeah, because some of the characters on there, every time you get a buff, it's like, I feel strong, like over and over. These days, I actually stream two times a day, one around 7 a.m., and the second time around noon. Yeah. Double the Joe. But in case it isn't obvious, though, I only do this on my nights off. Wednesday, Thursday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, like during my work week, it's usually in the afternoon, if I'm even on. Even then, it's just gonna be like, maybe like an hour or two. and for another perfect run. Perfect run.
Holy shit.
So, that's twice in a row. Hey, Dell. Maybe. Dodged a couple bullets. Yes, get out of that. Okay. Me to it. Just barely got enough, too. Oh, that's right. This always stays in the Soul Forge. Yeah, I was trying to say it, but couldn't get it out. Yeah. Halfway there. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Yeah, game's gonna freeze for a moment. Thank you, Keith. Yeah, about halfway there. forgot this is like a 45 minute album, so. Here you go, Screw. Get it here in a second. Can't do it. Kind of like that. Bit on the cruel side, but yeah. Matches. Oh, I gotta look at something real quick. No, no air quality alert. I know, that's what I'm looking up right now, the weather. Oh, thank you, Keith. I mean, there's a, we had an air quality alert like sometime recently, like maybe a few days ago. That's just fine. But now, on a day where we don't have an air quality alert, we're in a sneezing machine. Yeah, that one. Red and brown. Oh, it's already there. Gate banner. All right. Thank you. Okay. Trying to get that, I take it. Summer armor. Oh, we got these now, huh? Fairy fire. All the troops had to be from White Helm. Much to work with. Barely enough. This one? So, red and brown, I take it? Demon. Oh, morning, Scout. Glad you like it. But I've said this, I think I've said this before in other sessions too. This is one of the rare vaporwave albums that's not copyrighted. I actually did try finding another one last night. No, not this time. It's all Randall. There was another album I was checking out called Esotericism. Was another vaporwave album. Nope, copyrighted. The entire album. Whoop, it was already up. Okay, she's a demon. It's not gonna kill the top. No, it did. Okay. Okay, so that is the reason. Yeah, at the time I put this in, I just took your word for it. Undead and demon. Okay. bargaining demon. I wish I could remember his name. But yeah, he suggested me a team. I think it had one or two gargoyles in it. It might have been during a Dano week. But yeah, maybe I have a weapon or some troop that boosted the team's attack, or more to the, but yeah, like I said, I don't remember the whole team that he showed me, but Gargoyle was in there. Maybe Wild Queen? I didn't have her at the time, but you know, maybe Gargoyle could go good with Wild Queen. Wild King. Out of the event in order to look. Struggle. 71 degrees in here.
That
putting the fan at the patio window was worked like a charm. Oh shit, that's right, it's a campaign. Yeah, that's what I've had it as warm as 85 degrees. So yeah, thank God I have an AC in here, but on the downside, it jacks up my electric bill. Yeah. It's that time of year. Tube warmers, yep. Oh, damn. 65. You got a scorcher down there, huh? Huh, screw? Made headlines. Oh, guess we got storms in Indiana. I thought the Weather Channel would have given me the weather in Texas, but nope. It's saying no search results found, so I have to actually Google it. Yep. This is like a few days old though. I just now noticed it. Well, like I said, I tried looking it up on the Weather Channel, but Apparently, weather don't exist down in Texas or something. Oh, here we go. Hey, something recent. Texas continues to bake. I think that one was more recent. I reckon. Yeah, from one extreme to the other. Stinking hit. second right now. Pretty sure everybody else here has yet to take their turn. So, we'll see how long that lasts. Match. Kinda. Kinda. Oh, that kind of tier one. Okay. Okay, okay. I thought you meant tier one, as in... Or maybe this one, too. Thank you. Let's keep that one. Ah, shit, that's right, I forgot to update this. Hang on, let me, I gotta go back and do this. God for notepad. Thank you. this earlier. And usually the least well put together teams as well. Yeah, don't see a whole lot of Zolgoth teams in Tier 1. One stinking hit point. Oh, it mattered. Mana short. Well, the tier one was Elementalist with Queen Bee, so it's like 6 to 1, half a dozen on the other. far are those 11 points? Right, he's entangled.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Screw. Thanks for the help, as always. Try to stay cool, Daddy-O. It's a fun time in Fortnite, huh? Been there. I mean, pinball. Be there. I never do. One of them's barrier. Yeah. I don't think I can make them, though. I think Screw was talking about that, too. Goes great with Gargoyle. Yeah, no, not at all. 4,000 diamonds.
Hey, what are you, my theory?
Oh wait, it's this guy again. What's... yeah, it's gonna take longer. And hopefully I can remember to give this guy a helpful. again. Girls one. Covered Bridges, I forget the name of the album. Yeah, Covered Bridges, The Aurora. But, I only really listened to maybe like the first track or two. This whole album is the first track, just slowed down over time, so. Could be my last PvP battle.
Man.
see why I wouldn't. Yeah. Doesn't look it at the moment, but it's a Need for Speed something. Can't remember the rest of it. Oh, Most Wanted, 2005. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I'm gonna use the bathroom and refill on that. Anyway, I'll be back.
Underground let loose. Let's see how good you do in the daylight.
So is this like a qualifier or something? I only saw like one other car on here. I keep thinking CPU assistance every time that happens, like when you're like way ahead of your opponent and then all of a sudden whoop, it just catches right up. Sabotage, huh? There you go. Yeah, let's just go and call it good there. Oh, damn, this is an hour-long video. Okay. Yep, handed the keys over to his opponent. He's like, there you go, your problem now. I guess I have some time. I have some time for some man farming. Thank you. worth it all. So, I guess pretty much any Brown Kingdom. Cassiel is a double brown. Matches. Okay, like I said, I wasn't gonna have this album on for very long. Morning music.
Hey, we'll feel my fury.
Finally got one. That's the shit, right there. Gorgotha. Oh, and get my surge. Thank you. search. Probably gonna be my last run after this. All that, not a poor match, huh? Sounds like there's a woodpecker outside. Hearing this noise outside. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I need to get to work on the stream video here. I gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Definitely gonna need to get a nap in there too. And then, like yesterday, second stream, probably gonna be a Guild Wars 2 if it doesn't crash. If it does, then it's probably gonna be Yomi 2. So, but. Otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, if I don't, see you guys later, then, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m., and most likely it's gonna be Gems of War once more. So, but until then, Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.